Lots of drama already today on group day, so get in your order. That's the first step. Get your order down, get your microphones. All right.
First to perform their rendition of Queen's classic are the Deep V's.
Each morning I get up, I die a little. I can't barely stand on my feet.
Take a look in the mirror and spy what you're doing to me.
I spent all my life believing in you, but I just can't get no relief.
Somebody, can anybody find me?
So, as the group anxiously awaits the results on stage, so do four very interested mothers who are keeping a sharp eye on the competition.
So, we're all agreed, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
It was a strong song because you guys got some strong voices in the group, so it was a good song for that. But the harmonies were almost painful.
Yeah.
I mean, really, guys, it was like a bad Glee audition or something. It was not good. I'm sorry. There was a couple of you that stood out, and obviously a couple of you that are going home. Caleb, you can step forward. And James, you can step forward. You're the only two that are staying. Congratulations, everybody else is going. I'm sorry.
So it's bad news for Emma Henry, and Jennifer's prediction from Milwaukee comes true.
She's gonna get eaten up in this competition.
And while James and Caleb will move on, it sounds like it's a good thing that these moms weren't the ones judging.
Those harmonies just weren't on top for us.
Yeah, they had a situation where they wanted to come and kind of challenge us last night, but they really blew it for themselves.
They just didn't do any justice to the song, and you see, once you hear our children, you'll be like, oh my God. Those are 15 and 16-year-olds. They get them beat by a long shot.
Come on.
Each morning I get up, I die a little. Can't barely stand on my feet.
Take a look at yourself in the mirror.
Can't get no relief, Lord.
Somebody.
Can anybody find me somebody to love?
Thank you.
I gotta tell you, this is what I joined forces with American Idol to hear. That was as good as it gets. Freddie Mercury's up there smiling down at you guys. I was bathing in those vocals. Your background harmonies were delicious. Ridiculous.
Amazing. Now. You're all through.
Is the best day of my life.
We will never forget that moment.
Never.
Standing on that stage, I will never forget it.
It's like in our brains, we just saw.
When it comes out on TV, I'm gonna record it. Play.
Great. Maybe the risk would pay off for the next group.
I never met a man who makes me feel the way that you do.
You're all right.
whenever a master makes my dreams real, I say that you do.
Yeah, I say.
Hey, girl.
So FIFA for fun. Look out, baby.
Cause here I come. And I'm really thinking of love too.
So get ready.
Hey,
get ready.
Here we come.
Get ready. Cause here we come.
Showed style, creativity, the way you went off the beaten path with that last bit, the choreography, every little bit of it was beautiful. You were all coming through.
Good news across the board, and a new star emerges in Jacob Lusk. Up next were Four Non-Blondes and That Guy. That guy is Carson Higgins, who charmed the judges in L.A.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So I like this guy. I think this guy's interesting.
Thanks, man.
With him are New Jersey auditioners Caleb Holly and Devin Rush. New Orleans' Aaron Kelly, as well as Milwaukee's Chris Medina. Last night, they used the acoustics in the ladies' bathroom to sharpen their harmonies. When their cue came...
Hey, everybody, welcome to the stage, the Four Non-Blondes and That Guy.
They were all smiles.
I see you driving around town with the girl I love, and I'm like, forget you.
I guess the change in my pocket wasn't enough, and I'm like, forget you and forget him too.
Said if I was richer, I'd still be with you. Hey, that's a
shh. I said, I'm sorry, I can't afford a Ferrari. The way you play your game ain't fair. No, it ain't. I'm really the fool. I got some news for you. Ooh, I really hate you right now.
Let me give you some critique here. So, Devin, it was kind of wild and kind of screamy for me. You know what I mean? A little out of control. Carson, dude, listen, it was wild, dude. It was wild, but you were definitely entertaining. The good news is that, Carson, you're going through. Aaron, you're going through.
Yes!
Chris, you're going through. And Caleb, you're going through. Sorry, Devin, it's the end of the line.
So much.
Thank you, guys.
Devin's face says it all. She couldn't believe it, and she certainly wasn't going to accept it.
I just want to figure out some way to get back in here because I really don't... based on that performance, yes. If they hadn't seen anything that I had done before, then I would deserve to go home. But because they said that they're basing it on things from before, too, I don't deserve to go home.
During our rehearsals, we thought this was going to be like her shining song. You know? I mean, she really killed it.
I want to figure out some way if I can... if there's anything that I can do to get back in there, I'll do anything. I will do anything.
Unfortunately, it's the end of the road for Devin.